Hello everyone, my name is Eleanor. I am a fourth year PhD student in Biostatistics at the Department of Population and Public Health Sciences at the Keck School of Medicine. My research interests focus on understanding the genetic variation in the human diseases and complex traits. And my thesis is trying to develop a new statistical and computational approach to understand its genetic component in the human diseases and complex traits. During my first 2 years in this PhD program, I focused more on the courseworks about like introductory classes in the probability and inference. And then starting from my third year, I focused more on my research work. I would say for a given week, I would spend 80% of my time doing my research, doing the codings, and then deriving the equations. And then 20% of the time, I will consult with my mentors to discuss my research progression. My favorite class in this program involves the elective courses in human genetics. And the first class I took is an introductory class to human genetics, where it lays the groundwork to what is the human genetics and then how the genes play the role in the human diseases and the complex traits. And the other course I enjoyed very much is the method development, where the coursework is talking about a wide array of existing methods that has been developed in the statistical genetics. And then that's most relevant to my research work because I still can use those methods in my own research. During my time at USC in this program, I have a lot of opportunity to engage and interact with the faculties here. For example, we have a weekly biostatistics seminar happening so that the faculties can present their research work to the audience. And then if the students there have questions, they can freely reach out to the faculties and for further discussion. In the beginning of the fall semester, we have a meet and greet event between the faculties and the students, where the faculty can talk a little bit about their research interests and their ongoing projects. And the students, if they're interested, they can freely to reach out and then begin their research with this faculty. I came to USC because the research interest of the faculties here aligns pretty well with my own research interest. The nature of the environment here is very collaborative. We can not only work closely with other faculties here at USC, but also at other schools. Another reason I came to USC is because of the location at Los Angeles. There are so much fun things to do, including the concerts, the exhibitions, and a lot of food to explore from different countries.